Got a section here where you can actually see the nice old traditional way to do it, which was the mud plastered over and then the straw roof. And then there's a house that has a new metal roof but the old style walls. And then up a little farther you can see the more modern version, which is baked bricks with the metal roof. And somebody got out of school. And there's corn drying on the ground. Bye bye.